is one important rule that is this ad bhava is lagna dependent bhavas. All the ad bhavas are lagna dependent bhavas. Okay sir, for first house 812 is the bad house, already we know. Okay sir, for third house 2 6 10 is bad house. Okay sir, this is not a character. Okay, why? Because this is lagna dependent bhava, therefore for third house also 812 bhava is bad. For add number we have to calculate from lagna, for even number we have to calculate from particular bhava. Understood or not?
Yes.
Again I am explaining sir. For third house 2 6 10 is the bad house, normally we are telling. Okay sir, for third house this is lagna dependent house, therefore 812 only giving the strategy. Okay, this is depend on the lagna. These are the bhava are depend on the lagna. This is inner bhava. It's controlled by lagna. Therefore, second to third subnode 2 8 12 only the bad. Third subnode connected to 2 10 means you can get more money from third house matter. Lagna getting more money. Okay sir, therefore you told third house is weak, you can't get money, you can't get you can't go development. Don't. Can you understand or not sir?
Yes.
For fifth house 812 is the bad house, but 4 also we can take. 4 is 70% bad. Okay sir, for seventh house 812 is the bad house, not 6. 6 is beyond dominating. Okay sir, 7th subnode connected to 6th house means this is not bad to lagna. This is bad to 7th house only. Understood sir? 7th subnode connected to 6th house means this is not bad to lagna. This is bad to 7th house.
How do you implicate?
What
is it to give this? What result it will give then?
He is dominating his wife. Okay, he is dominating his wife. Seventh subnode connected to 12th means he is surrendering his wife. Seventh subnode connected to 8th house means he is getting more worries from wife. More worries from partner. More worries from client. Okay, sir. But normally you are telling 7th from 7th, this is 7th house. You can get more money from client. That is not a fact. This is 2nd house for 7th house only, not lagna. One bhava is connected to other bhava, the matter is enjoying with lagna. Therefore, for 7th house, 2 6 10 is not a bad house. 2 6 10 is the good house. Okay sir, for 9th house 8 12 is the bad house. These are the bad house. Okay sir, understood or confusing sir?
Understood sir.
That is why here bad house is 2 karga is there. Marriage life. This is one of the karga. Business. This is one of the karga. This is outer. This is inner. If 7th house is connected 2, 4, 6, 10, he will be a good businessman. But marriage life will be little bit difficult. Not more. More means 7th subclass is connected. He is dominating his wife, the mutual understanding will be less. Understood sir? Because this is, business is outer. Business is money dependent. Marriage life is lagna dependent. That is soul dependent. Soul dependent means we should be connected with the ad number. Okay sir? In this case, 7th subplot, what is the connecting, sir?
1-3-7.
Therefore, his marriage life is good. But if we do any work in professional basis, this is not more good. Okay, sir, 7th house is the sharing. Already I told you. 7th house is the sharing. If 7th house is connected with the 2, 4, 6, 10 means you are sharing material to other. You are getting material from other. Okay, you are, this is source, this is that. 7th house connected, 2nd house means you are getting money from 7th house. Public. Okay, sir. But this is come to 8th. Whatever you are getting the money from the birthday, the birthday afterwards he will not come. Understood or not, sir? Therefore, one time customer only will come. What is that? Because our business means two hands will be safe, sir. We are giving and taking. One person is loss, another person is profit, means the business will not help. That means one time business. Okay, sir. If 7th house connected with the 6th house, the person is coming, we are taking more money, after this we will not come. This is monopolic business. Okay, sir. If 7th house is connected with 10th house, this is 4th house. You are doing the business, whatever the customer is coming, he also getting the development. Therefore, again he will. 7th house is connected with 1379, you are getting more client, less profit. What are the client is coming, again is coming. You are doing the client business with the customer sentiment related business. Sentiment related business, there is no stick. A stick is which bhava, sir? Add number or even number, sir? Stick.
Even number.
Stick means we are not, we are always rough and tough. That is even. Our number is always flexible. Okay, sir. Here, 7th subplot is connected 1379 means he will get, if you do business, in this business, what are the client and the mating, getting more safe dollar. There is no more money transaction, is not more. Money transaction is less. What about his marriage life, sir? Marriage life is having more problem or happy, sir?
Happy. More happy.
Happy, that's sir. Because this is favorable to Lagna. This is favorable to 7th house also. If 7th house is connected to even number means, maybe Lagna damage or 7th house will be. 7th house is connected to 6-10 means, 7th house will be damaged, Lagna little bit damaged. 4-8-12 means, 7th house is getting not small damage, Lagna is getting more damage. If it is connected 159 or 379, both are. Okay, sir. Because 7th house already I told that 7th house is karaga for sharing. Sharing means what is sharing? We sharing inner matter. 7th house is connected with 2-4-10 means he will be sharing many money matters. Understood, sir? That is why we have to take this one. Then 9th house is karaga for higher studies. Higher studies. God grace. Here God grace is there or not, sir? God grace is there, but God grace is not favorable to money man. If 9th subplot is connected to 2-4-10 means God grace will be in money man. 9th subplot is connected 1379 means God grace is inner matter only. God gives good status, good travel, good wife, good research skill. Okay, sir. If 9th house connected to which bhava? If 9th house connected to 10th means the appointment is coming from Lord Shiva, Lord Uchishta Mahadhan. Okay, sir. That is why this name is Dharma Karmanjali. Traditional 9th, 10th combination. Here, 9th house is connected to 10th house means that is very good. But 10th connected to 9th is very bad. This is a difference. Here, 10th house is damaged. Here, 10th house is coming through 9th house. Okay, sir. That is why we are splitting the combination. Source matters. Source is the origin. Matter is the executing power. Okay, sir. In this way, we have to calculate all the items. 9th subgrad is connected to 4, 10 means whatever we studied in higher studies, same will be in form. Okay, the 9th house is karga for higher studies. Okay, sir. If higher study is useful for me or not, means you have to go 9th house. 9th house connected to 2, 4, 6, 10 means whatever we studied in higher studies, same job will be. 9th subgrad connected to 5, 9 means whatever he studied in higher studies, he will not do that job. He will do other job. Because higher studies is not health to business. 9th subgrad connected to 8, 12 means he will not go any higher studies. Higher studies totally unused. Okay, sir. 9th subgrad connected to 1379 means whatever is higher studies is 30% will work, 70% will be working. That means he will be studied in electronics, but he is working in computer. He studied in electrical, he is working in electronics. Slightly 30% will match, 70% will be working. Understood or not, sir? That is why we are using this 4 rule only, sir, for all the questions. For all the questions, we are using the 4 rule. Okay, sir. Now again, other bhava you have to present. This is the star of which planet, sir?
Venus.
Venus. Sub of Mercury.
Mercury.
Here we are being separate. This is 5.
Yes.
This is 3.
Sir, one question.
Ah, yes.
Now you have taken the first sub Mercury.
Ah, yes, sir.
Mercury is in star of Saturn and sub of Mercury.
Ah, yes, sir.
So Mercury you have taken only the sub column you have
ever. Ah, yes, yes, sir.
Not sub and not star.
No need, sir. If we have in your table, you have one fruit. Kai. Peru, manga. Peru. Before fruit.
Kacha.
Kacha peru.
One fruit, mango fruit is there. Mango, before fruit is there.
Ram mango.
Which one you take, sir?
Paka ua amba.
That is why if the planet is this area, you take this area out. If it is not available, you can take it out.
And if it is also not available in sub, then we have to come back
this
to
star. Not. After that, star not also not available, you have to go place out.
Go to?
Placement.
No
position.
Position.
Placement. For your sun, you are going to invite this chief minister, sir. Chief Minister is not coming. He is that day is in foreign. Already engagement is there. Then you have to go where, sir? Minister. Minister also not available. Then MLA. Okay, sir. That is why we are first of all we are taking the Cuspal Interlink. Cuspal Interlink is the star. This is dasa, this is buddhi, this is adras.
So first is sub lord, second is
sub-sub,
third is star, and then the position in
love. Position is very less valid.
No sign lord, sir, right?
No sign lord, sir. Because all the planet having any position.
Correct, sir.
Sign lord is no need, sir.
Venus is only one house. Then you have to consider this area also, this area also. Or reference. Okay, sir. First of all, you consider the sub-lord. After that, getting the experience, after 5,000 hours also, you have to consider this Bhava is the 5th sub-lord, is the Venus is also 4, 8, 4 means the 5th potential may be diluted. Okay, sir. One planet in 5th sub-lord. Same planet in 4, 8, and star lord means that 5th house matter will be little bit diluted. Okay, sir. This consideration will be happen afterwards. If I tell, lot of confusion will come. That is why only you take the sub lord. This is a star signal. Okay, sir. This is 5th house is connecting. Okay, sir. Now, this is favorable to all the houses. Therefore, you have to put 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. That means, second house connected 1, 3, 5, 9. Fourth house connected 1, 3, 5, 9. Eighth house connected 1, 3, 5, 9. Tenth house connected 1, 3, 5, 9. That means, for our matter, what about this property? Property related. In this car, fourth house is weak or strong, sir?
Weak.
Fourth house is weak. Therefore, property matters will be less. Potential. Because of third house. Because all the powers are even number one. Okay, sir. Therefore, the property potential is less. He is not having big house. Maybe small house. Due to these 3, 7, 9, all are reducing their fourth house potential. Okay, sir. If we purchase the property, it will be in splitting matter. That means the fourth sub-lord connected to 4, 6, 10, 9. Whatever is property, that is a combined property. Okay, sir. Fourth house is the combined or construction, assembly. These are the karaka for fourth house. Splitting, separation is third house. Deassembly, dismantle. If one man having one growth, in this horoscope, fourth subplot connected 2, 4, 10 means he will purchase the land one growth in part of it. If fourth subplot is weak means he will purchase three or four land, not combined. Understood, sir? Therefore, his potential is weak. What about his education, sir? For education, first of all, we have to decide fourth house education. Education is inner. Okay, sir. Property is outer. It means fourth house is connected with favorable to lagna, sir. For to enjoy inner matter, that particular bhava connected to favorable to lagna. If any bhava is connected to add number, that bhava, that inner bhava karaka will be true. If one horoscope, sixth sabdar is connected, 1, 3, 5, 7, mm-hmm. 7, 8. In this horoscope, his health is very good. He is not getting disease often. But his work position is good. He is not a hard worker. What about loan, sir? He is getting more loan or less loan, sir? Less. Okay, sir. Because loan is the outer card. For outer karga, you have to calculate from this, from system. For inner karga, you have to calculate from lagna. Okay, this is important thing, sir. You have to...
For outer karga, that particular bhav and from that position, like from 6 and over.
Ah, yes, sir.
Like that.
Yes.
If you are assessing 8 house, then 8 from 8th house.
Ah, yes.
Like that.
Ah, yes.
But in inner, mm-hmm. always from lagna.
Ah, yes. Outer is from the Bhava or second house.
Or from
or second house.
Okay.
The sixth house is connected with the eighth house degrees. This is unfavorable to Lagna. This is favorable to sixth house. That means this is will be increased. Loan will be increased. Sixth house is developing. But this is unfavorable to Lagna means whatever the karaga of sixth house that is giving difficulties to Lagna. That means, every bhava should not connect to anything. First of all, any bhava should not connect to anything. And, eight house from that bhava. That means, sixth sabla should not connect to 5, 9 also. 1, 5, 9 also.
Because it is 8 and 12.
But sir, actually we are considering, always we are considering first house and second house. If any bhava is connected with favorable to second house means they should not damage first house also. If sixth house connected with eighth house means this is favorable to sixth house. This is favorable to second house also. But this is unfavorable to lagna. Lagna means your enjoyment bhava. But any bhava is connected with eighth house means that bhava will develop, but the lagna will not enjoy. Okay, sir. That is the main goal, sir. Any bhava should not. If you consider the interlink, you have to consider from particular bhava also, from lagna also. Sir. Okay, sir. In this horoscope, the 4th house 1379, he will get any disturbance from his property, sir. Actually, 4th house connected to 8th house. 4th house connected to 3, 7. He is having some property because this is favorable to 4th house but unfavorable to lagna. That means he is having the property but he will not enjoy. Okay, sir. Here, he is not having the property. But he is enjoying other property. That means he is having the house in rental also, but the house is a good house. Okay, sir. Because this is favorable to lagna. Whatever he is living in the place is very good. The place is happiness. But it will not permanent. It will be changed often. Okay, sir. 8th door means he is having the price. This is favorable to 4th house. This is unfavorable to lagna. That means house is there, property is there, but he will not enjoy. That means some people purchase the land and construct the building. After that, some transfer is came. He is gone away. He put a rental. After 3 to 4 months, the tenant will not give rental. He will go to police station and other court. After that, he wants 2 years or 1 year timing. He starts giving the rent. Always fighting. Like. Otherwise, he purchased the land. For construction, he takes the loan. Heavy loan. He is not able to VP, then go to case like this. We start enjoying. Okay, sir. That is why we are approaching. Any bhava should not connected to the day. What are the bhava karaka you can't enjoy? In this horoscope, fourth house is divinity, but fourth house education and other things is very good. Okay, sir. And sixth house matters.